As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way.
Robert, as you know, is a faithful member of our church, and he's a brother of Joe. And Robert is one that has such a bright spirit about himself, and such a positive guy, and we love and appreciate him so much, and we're glad to welcome him into our fellowship. So Robert, upon your profession of faith of Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Buried in death with Christ, and raised to walk in newness of life.
Yay.
God bless you.
Amen.
Let me pray for Robert. Father, we thank you for Robert, and we thank you that your Holy Spirit has been working in his life. We thank you that he's been open and receptive to your leadership. And I thank you for our congregation who loves and accepts Robert and is joyful that he's come to join us through baptism. We pray that he will continue his journey of growth, that he will continue his journey of being a child of yours and following your teachings. Bless our church as we nurture him, and as we disciple him, and as we love him. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
Teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are